What's up, mga paps? I'm Daddy Reg, and you're watching Kicks Fanatic. I'ma go get it tonight. Okay, so mga paps, before we start, so eto nga kagabi mga paps, medyo nagsa-start na yung summer dito sa Saudi Arabia and I decided to cut my hair this short. So eto yun mga paps, wala akong magawa. And later mga paps, gugupit ako rin si Oyo because it's summer, kailangan magkamukha kami. Okay? So eto, nanggugulo na may mga kids. Say hi to the camera. Oh yeah. Say hi mga paps!
Hi!
Okay, so mga paps, let's do this. Umpisa na natin. Okay, so mga paps, kung nakikita niyo yung setup ngayon, mga paps, nandito ako ngayon sa mga sister's room. Ito yung room ng mga bata and dito ko nilagay yung mga sneakers natin. Bakit mga paps? Kasi dun sa kwarto namin, mga paps, binubuksan ng mga babies to. And actually, nasira na yung isang bukasan. Kaya I decided dito ko na lang sila ilagay. And actually, wala naman nakalagay, kaya dito na lang. Mas maganda yung setup, mas maliwanag sa kwarto kasi medyo madilim. Okay, anyways, mga paps. So, from the intro, yun nga, i-review lang natin yung sapatos na RSX na Hotwheels Bone Shaker na edition, mga paps. And actually, matagal na siya sa akin, pero hindi ko pa siya nagawa ng review and a closer look na video, mga paps. So, let's go ahead and let's do this! Okay, so mga paps, andito ang aking mga kids, Arjen and Oria. Nakita nyo naman siya, nag-hi siya sa camera. So, let's go ahead and do this mga paps. So, this is the Puma RSX Hot Wheels Bone Shaker edition. So, if you can see, it's mostly black color with hits of blue and gold mga paps. So, let's check the materials used, mga paps. So, on the toe part, mga paps, you can see nubuck material with a mix of 3M material and mesh material, mga paps. So, on the lateral side, mga paps, you can see hits of blue color and gold, which is actually making the Puma branding, mga paps. Okay? And also, let's look at the heel part. Heel part, mga paps, you can see the what's this? Some plastic material, may heel tab, and also the Hot Wheel branding sa heel part. Okay, so mga paps, let's go on the medial side of the shoes, mga paps. So on the medial side also, there's a combination of blue hits, which is actually made of leather, mga paps, and the Puma branding in gold stripes thingy. Okay, so mga paps, again, let's go on the top part. So, before we look at the laces, mga paps, there is a leather part here which holds the lace, mga paps. This one. If you can see, this is made of leather. And the lace is made of round with hits of gold, mga paps. On the tongue part, mga paps, you can see the Puma branding and the number 50, mga paps. It's because it's the 50 years of Hot Wheels and they're just celebrating with the collaboration with Puma. So as you can see there is the Puma branding. You can see there, Puma branding and the running system printed on the insole, mga paps. Sa midsole, so you can see at the chunky midsole, mga paps, it's a combination of black and blue. Lastly, mga paps, let's look at the outsole of the shoe. If you can see, there's a Hot Wheel branding inside the translucent part of the outsole, mga paps. So, actually, this is my favorite part with this shoe, mga paps. The Hot Wheel branding sa outsole, mga paps. Okay? So, this is the Puma RSX Hot Wheels Bone Shaker Edition. And I really like it, mga paps. This is my second RSX silhouette. Yung kung matatandaan nyo, meron ako yung silhouette ng RSX also, which is the Sweet 16. So, let's go ahead and let's give it another look for this beautiful shoes, mga paps. Okay, so mga paps, that's it. That is the quick look for the RSX Puma Hot Wheels Bone Shaker Edition, mga paps. So, maraming salamat mga paps. So, again, ito lang ulit yung time na nakapag-review and closer look tayo ng sneakers, mga paps. Meron pa tayong iba rito na i-closer look, mga paps, yung mga hindi ko na-review na ibang sneakers, mga paps. So, hopefully, magawa ko siya ng video sa mga susunod na araw. So, for now, maraming salamat. Until our next adventure. And again, thank you for watching my videos, mga paps. So, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Peace and God bless. Goodbye!